Annie Ray from Vesta Town. My married boss is pressuring me for an affair, and I do not know what to do. My mom and two younger ones depend on me and this job. How do I handle this? I cannot lose my job, and I cannot even stand the problems from his wife and family that I know would come from any missteps with him. What do I do? Rejecting the advances will mean that you have to lose the job. You know, sometimes we might over elaborate what a problem is. You may reject his advances and you wouldn't lose the job. It'll just be awkward between two of you for a short time until somebody gets past that. So are you sure you rejecting the advances is going to lose your job? And then your concern is actually you're not even arguing about the morality of your married boss making advances at you. Your own is that you don't want to have any problems with his wife and his family. Now that's an even bigger problem for you, because now you realize, and it's good for you, you realize that having an affair with this gentleman is not just about him, it's about his wife and his family. So of course, it's never advised to get yourself entangled with such things. It's never advised to get yourself entangled with such things. But this is what I can tell you. The job you have, you didn't always have it. Okay? I understand the difficulty of getting a new job, but difficulty does not amount to impossibility. If one person thinks that they can lord over you and make your life unbearable because you refuse to accede to the proposition, then you have to leave. Now, you don't even know what you are turning your back on by staying there much longer, in your fear that if I leave, I have nowhere to go to. You don't even know what you are missing. So, if you think it's unbearable what his advances are, if you can report it to a higher authority within your company, that's nice. If you work in a company where people don't even frown at such things and everybody, the entire hierarchy is corrupt and they're all heading in the same direction, then you leave. Okay? Then think about yourself and the kind of person you want to be. You want to be that person who retained a job just because she agreed to a proposal, or somebody who retained a job because they're excellent. There are companies and there are people out there who will give you a job and help you be the very best of you, not ask you of, you know, ridiculous things that they shouldn't be asking in the first place. So they are there. They're there. So don't block your mind and think, if I lose this job, I'm done for. It's 2018, okay? There are many ways to source income, even beyond a job. So I don't think you should debase yourself in this kind of scenario because, well, I don't know what to do, I don't want to lose my job. You didn't always have the job. And imagine you drop dead today, somebody else will get into that position and that same fellow will chase that new person. So why can't you take your life in your hands? If you had the conversation with the gentleman and said, I'm not interested in this thing at all, I don't think it can work. Alright? If I give you any impression that I will be interested, I'm sorry. It's not my intention. I don't think it can work. And he says, no, if you don't do it, you're going to leave this company. But that's fine. A lot of people have had that situation. They've left the company and then they came back to buy the company. Why can't that be you? And I'm not saying it's easy. Alright? But I'm just saying that you cannot throw away your life, or you cannot, look at, you're putting yourself at risk big time because you know that he's got a wife and a mother who wouldn't take it sitting down. So why do you want to do it in the first place? So it's no use. If the price to pay is that the job is lost, that's fine. You can get a new job, you can start a business, you can get back up again. Imagine they sacked you for some reason. Imagine they sacked you today. Wouldn't you get another job? Would you fall down and die and say, I don't know what to do? Right. And sometimes we think we don't have options, but we have a lot of options. We do. In this situation, you do have an option. So, I hope that answers your question. Let me see. Okay. This is from